Y'all stupid, man. Y'all don't even let me get a bunch of y'all and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? All right, to the mother. You know? Holla,
man. You know, number two. Let me get it old, man. You know what I'm saying? Behind stage. Chilling right now. Big money, man. Come on, man. Real light right now. Man, I already know what it is.
What y'all talking about, man?
Real light. You already know what it is. Shit, easy. Again, we back at it again. Now, I'm saying
too easy. Matter of fact, we're going to talk later.
Nanny!
Come on, man. Because I look different. Carry on the chair. Wait a minute. Mom can tell me show time. Okay, so I got somebody manning that door. So unless they're part of the show, they don't come nowhere near this area. So they're just like in a holding area right now until they come out and then they go in.
Security.
And they're not this here. I'm not supposed to go out there. Period. For no reason. I don't care what it is. No, yes, there's a bathroom.
Dressing room. Let's get it popping.
Everybody say hello to Mr. Watson, the director of the program. This is assistant director, Mr. Williams.
How we doing?
Right. I got to tell everybody who got it. Something to do with GMB. Cameraman.
The producer.
Yeah. Whoever claim they in charge of shit, limo man, whoever, you get fucked up too. So, if you fuck up tonight, open the law, you fucking him up. Get him close up on his ass. But he ain't gonna look like that.
I'm gonna go get some more.
man. We do.
So you coming?
You know what you did?
We ain't even going to do it on the ice.
Game pocket full of money.
Hey, Dub Talk.
This is Dub City, man. You live backstage with GMB, man. We just rock the show.
Rock the show, baby.
Come on, man.